This is my fog chiller with a twist. I built a Grim Reaper on top of my fog chiller. Didn't want a garbage can or anything sitting out in my front yard with a tube hanging out of it, smog pouring out of it. So I kind of camouflaged it with this. I'm almost done with him. All I need to do is just paint the styrofoam ball black and get a cauldron. I haven't decided whether or not I'm going to use a skull on him yet, but I don't know. I'll decide probably within the next couple of weeks or so. This is the biggest prop that I've ever built here to date. He's approximately about 6 foot tall. He's pretty much just a wood frame sitting on top of a garbage can. Here's the garbage can part. It's got a 20 foot of AC duct on the inside that's 20 foot long, 4 inches wide. I built a little frame like this, and it's just a 1x1 that comes up to the top to where his head sits on. But I'm pretty impressed with the way he looks. And like I said, I gotta paint the foam ball black or do a skull one this year. I haven't decided.